Andres Bonifacio, Emilio Aguinaldo, Emilio Jacinto, our favorite Katipunan heroes. But didn't you know that a lot of women also contributed a lot to our independence? Gregoria de Jesus, also known as Oriang, was a Caloocan native who became the wife of one of the greatest Katipunan members, Andres Bonifacio. She was born on May 9, 1875 at Baltazar Street, which is now known as Zamora. This is also the place where the revolutionary leaders gathered to make the final arrangement for the outbreak before going to the field and where they buried thousands of arms that were used in the revolution. On the same day of Andres and Gregoria's second wedding, Gregoria founded the women's chapter of Katipunan under the name of Lakambini. She also became its vice president. She swore to abide by the rules of the Katipunan and to fulfill all of their sacred purposes. Gregoria was considered a true soldier. She learned how to ride, to shoot a rifle, and to use and manipulate other weapons, which she actually used in many circumstances. However, her greatest contribution was performing dangerous tasks that can only be done by females because they are very discreet and they aren't suspected easily. Houses are often searched and investigated by the Veterana Police without announcements. Whenever she receives a warning from one of the Katipunan spies that there will be a possible raid, she would immediately hide the things that would lead to the discovery of the Katipunan. Gregoria would skip meals just to gather all the papers, weapons, and documents, and would go hiding in horse carriages. She would go riding along the shoreline of Binondo in the middle of the night until she was told that it was safe to return. As easy as it may sound, hiding these papers is actually very important because if these get discovered, it would not just bring danger to Gregoria but to all the members of the Katipunan. You see, these documents have the names of the members inscribed on it. So if these papers were discovered, it would lead to the death or the captivity of the Katipunan members and leaders. With such bravery, Gregoria de Jesus truly deserves as much recognition as the other male Katipuneros get.